The road to WrestleMania is filled with obstacles. None more ominous than the Elimination Chamber.
The Elimination Chamber is the last opportunity for these superstars to main event WrestleMania.
The range of emotions is startling. You look on the faces of these superstars, you see fear, trepidation, intensity, almost an unknowing of what to expect.
Championships, careers, and legacies will be at stake.
The demonic Elimination Chamber. It's monstrous. It is a medieval structure.
Look at the size of this chamber, 36 feet in diameter. It's 16 feet from the roof to the floor. 2 miles of chain were used to construct this thing.
And that barbaric Elimination Chamber weighs 32,000 pounds, 16 tons, and it will imprison the ring and six superstars. Those pods have a half inch of Lexan, glass, and you're chained inside. The only way out is for the referee to open that door.
The steel floor is exactly level with the ring floor.
The chamber is designed to shorten careers and create legends.
The rules are as follows.
Two men will start this match. Four other superstars will be locked in those Lexan chambers.
Randomly, the pods will open up, unleashing another victim.
At any time during the match, someone can be eliminated by pinfall or submission and must leave the chamber.
The last superstar remaining after all the others have been eliminated will be the winner.
Six warriors will enter this calloused coliseum.
These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment.
Many succumb to defeat, but those few who survive the massive steel structure go on to greatness.
Are you willing to hurt? Are you willing to play through pain? Are you willing to shorten your career?
To headline WrestleMania.
That steel is unrelenting.
Look at the carnage. The winner of this match advances to WrestleMania.
What has this match done to these gladiators?
Who will survive the Elimination Chamber?